हेलो स्टूडेंट, बीएम इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल उदयमोड़ गंगापुर सिटी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द लेसन नंबर फिफ्थ क्लास लेसन नंबर टू नेचुरल वंडर जीके बुक। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज जीके बुक फिफ्थ क्लास जीके बुक लेसन नंबर टू नेचुरल वंडर्स। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज This is the largest active volcano of the world found in the US, measuring 10 km from the ocean floor. It is a summit cairn. It has been a circumference of the 100 km. It is approximately 75,000 km wide. It is also known as the Hawaiian Mount Low, US. Okay, first question answer is Mount Low, US. Second question is, it is the largest cave system on earth. It stretches 580 kilometers under north, a limestone ridge in central Kentucky, US. The second question is, Mammoth Cave, the national park. Okay. The third question is, it is the largest living structure of the world that can be seen from the moon. The 22,600 kilometers long structure in Australia was probably formed about the 13 million years ago from the skeleton of marine organization known as the polyps, the Great Barrier Reef. Okay, the fourth question is, it is the world's coldest ice region containing just over the 60% of the world's fresh water. The glacial desert has been the site of the lowest recorded temperature is. The fourth question answer is Antarctica. The fourth question answer is Antarctica. Okay, the fifth question is, it is located in South Central Africa on the Zambezi River between the Zimbabwe and Zimbani. At the place of the river has the width of the more than 1.6 kilometer and plunges at the 10 meters down. The fifth question answer is Victoria Falls. VICTORIA, Victoria Falls. Okay. The sixth question is, this magnificent result of an ancient volcanic eruption is the made of the 40,000 basalt column in northern Ireland about the 15 million year ago. That happened when a lava flow cracked vertically along regular geometric angles as it slowly cooled. The sixth question answer is Gans, G-I-A-N-T, Gans, C-A-U. SEWAY. Okay. The seventh question is, the water coming from this spring is the heated by the heat of the earth's interior. The water may be heated by coming into the contact with the molten rock. This causes water to be heated enough that is boiled to become the separate heated. The seventh question answer is hot spring. Hot springs. The lastly question, eighth question. This islet from the unique ecosystem. This islet have the population of around 40,000 Araya province of the Ecuador. This island are home of igneous four seals, the sea lions, whales, fleet footed, NSS bobbies, and flightless cormorant, pelicans, galapagos, hawks, and many others. So this question answer is Galapagos Island. Okay. Fifth class GK book lesson number first is complete. Okay. Any student, any problem face this lesson, please contact me WhatsApp mobile and discuss me about the chapter. एंड यू हैव फेस, आपको किसी भी तरह की कोई भी प्रॉब्लम इस चैप्टर को समझने के अंदर आती है तो आप मुझसे व्हाट्सएप पे कांटेक्ट कर सकते हैं, यूट्यूब पे हमारा लिंक देख सकते हैं या फिर हमसे डायरेक्टली फ़ोन पे बात कर सकते हैं। हैव ए नाइस डे स्टूडेंट्स।